on my screen here, you can see that I've got my camera, and if I click on that, I'll go to the camera roll, and I've also got photos. So if I click on the camera roll and go to the bottom left hand corner, it'll take me through all my pictures. Now, you can see here that on that camera roll, I have some menus up the top there. If I click the camera roll icon, it takes me to all my pictures. There's all my pictures. If I do it through the photos icon, you can see here that there's my camera roll, but I've got albums up in the top left hand corner. So if I go in the top right hand corner to edit, you can see there that I can add a new album or delete an album. So if I add a new album, I simply name the album and drag photos into it.